She's the one who filed for divorce. Why would she be holding things up? That's ridiculous.
He's gonna meet us at the train station in Zurich to take us to the Dolder. Who could do him justice better than you, a stranger? You love him. It's different. You want to be true to him? You have to be there. Late afternoon, like the middle of nowhere. I think it was a heart attack.
Nice. The cockroaches must have taken a later train.
I thought we despised the internet.
You don't have to.
No, you do not have to. Completely. It was really amazing in that one movie. What was it called? He plays a Soviet defector with like missile codes and shit. Do you know?
No idea. No, I don't know.
It's great, isn't it? So intense, especially in the more physical scenes. That stare, he's like, I like him.
Yeah, I kind of got it.
I mean, as an actor, I really like him. Hey, she'll just be 2 seconds. I'm sure she's gonna be thrilled to be relieved from officialdom.
I already told him no.
He's here just to see you.
The project doesn't interest me, okay?
He's a great director. Just hear him out. You don't have to do it. He's probably the best for Generation.
I don't know.
If you'd like to go on chatting with the mayor and Henrik, you can be my guest.
No, thank you.
It's not very important.
That's not important. What the fuck is important? So there was intimacy, too. With an Italian magazine targeting active women's seduction after 40.
No.
But it's the cover.
No.
TMZ deemed her the A-list actress that dreamt of making it to the Z-list. She's not completely antiseptic like the rest of Hollywood. You think if you arouse their pity, they'll back off. I've been around a lot less than you. In my experience, it's quite the opposite, wouldn't you agree? It's to remind me.
It's to remind me! Ugh.
Why defeated?
Defeated!
Come on, that's not all there is to it. You don't know me.
Nothing gets you. You radiate self-confidence.
And you don't. I don't know, I'm reluctant to say it, but it's pretty clear.
Don't be reluctant.
Helena nervously crosses and uncrosses her legs, reaches for a cigarette.
You open up to me. I'm not exactly sure why. It's as if you're expecting something.
I noticed it the second you hired me, and I'm sorry, but I've had fun playing with it. You've let me play with it.
Fun?
So now the play is bad? Pause. You can tell me. Stands, lights a cigarette. In fact, it's exactly what you want to say, so say it. She doesn't accept. I mean, she does accept.
Without hesitation, she accepts.
I'll tell you.
No, you won't.
Despite her superpowers.
Her superpowers?
Yes, her superpowers.
Her superpowers.
Yes, her superpowers. So what? It's a convention, but it's no dumber than any other convention.
Despite her superpowers, she's emotionally defenseless. She's in love, but she's not loved in return. This impossible love for Sargon, the Alliance's worst enemy, leads her to betrayal and madness. Fucking shit.
Sargon, you find him interesting.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, good.
No, Sargon sucks.
You can't be as accomplished as you are and as well-rounded as an actress as you are. And still expect to hold on to the privileges of youth. It just doesn't work like that.
Huh? Went to classical, liberated life, Jura.
So you don't think people can be blinded by their own emotions? It's theater. It's an interpretation of life that can be truer than life itself. I know this place in and out. The world moves. I want to feel that, and I want to be a part of it. I want to travel. Switzerland's too provincial. Never lasts. You should listen to what the bankers are telling you. Board members.
That's not true!
If you just accepted Helena the way you accepted Secret, obviously it's easier to relate to strength rather than weakness. Youth is better than maturity. Cruelty is cool. Suffering sucks. You have your interpretation of the play.
think mine's just confusing you. It's frustrating me. It's uncomfortable. It's not good. When word gets out, it's gonna be like a tsunami.
Oh, yeah.
Their planet.
Their planet has a name. It's called the real world.
Welcome.
At 20, you saw Sigrid's ambition and you saw her violence because you felt it in yourself.
So?
So that's what I'm saying. The text is like an object. It's going to change perspective based on where you're standing.
Critics have gotten behind Stewart in a big and important way. She was awarded the Best Supporting Actress Prize of the Boston Society of Film Critics and, more importantly, the New York Film Critics Circle, perhaps the most prestigious critics group in the world. And she finished in second place with the Los Angeles Film Critics Association, which is not far behind. The French were ahead of the Americans on this one. Back in February, Stewart became the first American actress ever to win a Cesar Award, France's equivalent of the Oscar, when she was awarded their Best Supporting Actress Prize for her performance in Clouds of Sils Maria.